All right. Yeah, really nice entry by everyone. Pete got a nice glide there, and he's in the lane one. So he's got an inside shot at this buoy. Choke stroke to start. Really high cadence.
Sean Arnold on the outside using one of those quick blade stingrays.
I love those things.
Very unusual paddle.
It looks like Pete's got about a half a board length as they are heading away from us. We're going to get a shot from the long lens here in a little bit as they make the turn. Pete maintaining that lead. Harrison, he did have a really nice glide off the start, popped up well, and just started hammering. And you're seeing the result of that. Here he comes. We're going to get a great shot. Okay, he's going toe side turn around the front, uses the bow turn, and opening himself up a little bit to the inside. I think that's Adrian just right on his tail.
Well, I have just been called to the line, so...
All right, Harrison, you're off. Good luck.
Take my lead.
We'll be cheering you on. Okay, now here's this long stretch back to buoy number two, and this is, you've burnt a lot of adrenaline and a lot of energy getting to that first buoy, hoping for best position on it. This is where the competitors are going to really have to start digging in a little bit deep. It turns into technique, form. Pete looking really strong. Great vertical hold on his paddle there, going pretty straight. He's coming dead in on us. This is going to be a right shoulder turn here. And this is going to be a strong side, I believe. Nice backside turn here. Great turn. Here comes Adrian. Adrian's toe side. So these two guys are different footed, which is going to matter here a little bit as there's a preponderance of left shoulder turns, which is probably to Adrian's benefit. But Pete is really holding his power well. Great turn by these guys as we come around. Fun three-man race here at the back of the pack. Great entertainment for the folks on the beach watching those guys manage that turn really well. We're seeing a lot of competitors in all heats take the second buoy a little bit wider. They kind of come out of their step back turn early and then have an opportunity to course correct over the next 100 meters or so. Pete showing some really great endurance here. Opened up about a 4 board length lead on Adrian as he makes this, for him, a toe side or weak side turn, as we would refer to it. Adrian's strong side here, but not able to really swing it around enough to cut into Pete's lead, and Pete continues to power away. Nice turns by everyone on the course here. Pete's still really giving it. And Adrian now in a little bit of risk of being overtaken here. This is going to be a really fascinating race for second place. Pete opted to step back for that final. Pete started heading the wrong spot too. Second time we've seen that today. Corrects. I think he's going to be okay. Adrian going for a crossbow turn here just to sort of do a minor course correction. Some crossbow step backs. Everyone, this is the, just about a 90 degree turn, if even that. Might even be more like 60. And here we go. This is going to be a sporty turn here, I think, with the back markers behind Pete at this final turn. It's a 180 degree turn, and then, oh geez, something over 100 meters, I would expect, down to the finish line. So Pete's got enough distance. I think he's comfortably there. He just has to manage this final turn. And then, Alex, if we could hang with, drone pilot Alex, if we could hang with that secondary crew, we're going to get a really great view. Alex is a fan. He knows. Here's Pete just doing a nice and easy crossbow turn, getting a look at the competitors here, and probably knows he can do about an 80% effort coming into the finish line. Here's Adrian. Adrian, strong side step back turn, sweeping around. Really nice turn under pressure. Here we go. Looks like everyone's going for the backside turn here. And crowded. And this is where, if you've got it, you got to unload it. All right. Adrian did a nice job with that turn. Put about a board and a half, maybe 2 boards away. Really laying down some power now. And we're going to get a chance to see Pete, who's definitely eased up, conserving some energy after a really great race with a bonus 10 yards for himself after nearly getting a turn wrong, but managed the course correct. Pete Goman from Northern California. Excellent performance. All right, here we go. Battle for second place. Pretty interesting here. Adrian's got a nose here. Looks like Sean is pressing hard, but it's going to be Adrian coming in second place. Really throwing down. Now we got some Sean's crossing the line next. And here's Rich and other Sean. Battling here. Great performance by everyone. That was an entertaining heat. Great job, guys. This is Rich D'Souza. Sean Arnold, excellent job. Entertaining race for everyone.